Here's the state of our knowledge about NP-complete problems, given just what we've proved in the last lesson. We've shown that we can take an arbitrary problem in NP and reduce it to CNF satisfiability. That's what the Cook-Levin theorem said. We did do another polynomial reduction, one of the independent set, or clique problem, to the vertex cover problem. Again, I'm treating clique and independent set here as one, because the problems are so similar. Much of the lesson will be concerned with connecting up these two links into a chain. First, we're going to reduce general CNF set to 3CNF set, where each clause has exactly 3 literals. This is a critical reduction because 3SAT is much easier to reduce to other problems than general CNF set. Then, we're going to reduce 3CNF to independent set, and by transitivity, this will show that this whole chain here is NP-complete. Note that this is very convenient, because it would have been pretty messy to try to reduce every problem to NP to these problems directly. Finally, we will reduce 3CNF SAT to the subset sum problem to give you a fuller sense of the types of arguments that go into reductions.